Our flight has gone down. This is an emergency.
Survive together or die alone.
We're getting off this island.
Captain Torrance, flight commander. How can I help you?
Fugitive extradition.
Oh, is he dangerous? What did he do?
Homicide 15 years ago.
I don't want to scare the rest of the passengers.
I'm afraid you're stuck with us, Captain.
Get him on board. Let's have a good flight. We're cutting right through the top of the storm. Listen, keep everybody in their seats. No exceptions, all right?
Getting everyone to have a seatbelt in purely fashion.
Mayday, mayday, mayday. Trailblazer 119, we are dark.
Anyone near guard, damn it.
We're gonna hit. We're gonna hit.
They went down somewhere in the Jolo Island cluster. It's run by separatists and militias. The Filipino army won't even go there anymore. The clock is ticking. Every minute matters. We can count those minutes in lives, lost or saved.
That's why. Wait, get back, get back. We don't know who it is. We don't know who it is. Get back.
Listen carefully. This is an emergency. I'm Captain Brody Torrance.
I like this guy.
Name, country!
Maxwell Carville, England.
Name, country.
I better go after them. My passengers, my responsibility. I'm gonna need your help.
You're gonna need this.
Former military or something?
You could say that.
Then why'd they lock you up?
No one cares what really happened. But they say redemption can be found in the most unusual places. If you do this, you'll probably never see your family again.
What about their families? I have a daughter, and I have every intention of making it home. They are going to come at us with everything they've got.
We're getting off this island.